While two students are accused of bringing a gun to a Concord High School, Concord Police telling us it learned about a social media video showing a student with a gun at Central Cabarrus High School. Police say the incident happened March 31st, and another student reported the video to officers.